guess now for the most grandest way that they were the Champions League quarterfinals. And that was a pasting. It really was. The first half.
That was tough to watch, mate. I tell you what, tough to watch.
Oh, the first half was just a couple of poor, too well. The first 10 minutes we played well, played quite well. Held onto the ball, brief, penetrating, doing what we can. There are two errors from Aurier and especially from Lloris, gave the two goals, so this is scoring both. That was within 20 minutes. That was at half time. And they just took control of that game in the last 20 minutes of the first half. Second half began pretty much the same kind of way, really. They just had all under control. We just could not. We just could not break them down. And I don't think we had about a first shot on goal for a while until the 70th minute. They scored a third. Through the team. Give him a round of applause as well. That'd been brilliant. We've scored a third, so we're starting to forget his name. He's only on the field for 20 seconds. And there we go, 3-0. They could have been a fourth, but it's good they played us in the park. I remember when we were the side who would dominate teams like that. That's only a couple of years ago, too. So, how far have we fallen? How far? Well, let's go here. And the Red Bull Arena here in Leipzig is the Rottenbullen 3, Tottenham Hotspur 0.